Okay.
Yep.
Oh, look, it's a box.
Thanks.
Okay. Nice. All right. Shoes that he wanted. All right. So Grandma gave you the kitty, and what else? Let's see.
Why is it so heavy?
Well, we'll find out.
It's Dogman books.
Nice.
Yeah. I don't think you like those.
I do.
You do?
Do they have unicorns in them?
Say thank you, Grandma.
Thank you, Grandma.
Okay.
Show
books. Hold up the books.
Mommy, can I go next?
Nice. No, you went first last time.
This one.
Nice.
Rachel, you went first last time.
Smile.
Mommy, Dad, you have to open his present.
Okay. It's up to you. You open one at a time. There. Okay, well, we'll see.
What's property? The Diary of a Little Kid.
It's the newest diary.
Oh, nice.
It's the new one?
Yeah, it's the brand new.
When we were in Utah, we saw those in like... Someone bought like 4 copies, and
then
it was a candy amount on the bus.
And then this one.
Okay, let's see what else you got from Grandma.
A 20 questions and a
Bill, piece. You're right. Remember you said you were going to get a gift card.
Yeah.
And a gift card and
Yahtzee. Yeah, you want to play like that? So hold up your presents. I'm going to take a picture.
In writing, we say Yahtzee when there's a mistake.
Nice. Okay.
That's like,
hold on, we'll do Caleb next, and then you. Okay, so Caleb has two things too from Grandma. It's a little sleeping animal thing. Hold on.
I love squishies.
Okay.
That's perfect.
Hold on.
Mom.
Chappy, no.
Uh oh. Chappy.
You want to
be
this
Chappy? Thank you, Grandma.
Nice. Okay, so I got your unicorn squishy from Grandma, and what else? Let's see.
Whoa! That's cool. Oh, this is my little friend.
And it's called Myla the Magical Unicorn. Hold it. Hold it up. Let's see. Ooh, we're excited.